Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well I do, so f*** him and f*** you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst, and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Little put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an M. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a f*** like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady, all you other Slim Shadys are just imitating, so won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady, all you other Slim Shadys are just imitating, so won't the real Slim Shady please stand up. Stand up, please stand up. I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like this is funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home.